The Old Folk by Tove Ditlevsen. The old folk do not lay plans far into the future, do not postpone anything until the day after tomorrow. In the evening they burn letters in the fireplace. Each newborn morning they thank God for life, which is no longer a matter of course. If they mention death, everyone cheerfully protests, which makes them more alone. With no one can they talk about this great at-birth ordained event.